with Jeff Callahan, who is our project superintendent from J.E. Dunn. Jeff, it's been a while since I've been here. You guys have been busy.
Yeah,
you blew off the front end, the back of the hospital. What happened?
Yeah, it looks a little different here.
Yeah.
Well, we're on the first floor of the old South Tower, which right in this general area was where the old South Auditorium used to be. And as you can see, we've completely replaced the floor in this area. We've done all our underfloor piping. And the framing that you see started right in front of me behind you there is the beginning of the new emergency department.
Very good. Obviously, emergency department, one of the main drivers in this entire project. We really had three major priorities: improve the inpatient experience, which we did with the new West Tower, improve our infrastructure and our mechanical systems, which we've done, and then the emergency department. We know we'll increase capacity. We should provide for much more comfortable settings for our patients, most appropriate setting for each patient. We'll have facilitated fast-track services, and we're looking forward to that obviously coming on board. Certainly we want to acknowledge the work that our public has had to go through to actually utilize our services recently. We've had a couple different traffic configurations. We've tried to utilize valet services as much as possible to minimize the impact on patients and their families, but there's no doubt this has been quite a dynamic and changing construction zone and environment. That hallway is what we would have thought as the hallway in front of pain clinic on the way to the emergency department from, in essence, the main entrance.
Correct. Behind that, behind that wall is the doors into the pain clinic.
I also noticed that this is a new view of what was our information systems area. I know on June 20th we had a very successful information systems move into their new server area. I didn't realize that your demolition crews were that aggressive. That looks pretty pretty clean and new now. We're talking about the importance of making sure that this old lab building that we're going to take down, a one-story building, is separate from all of our existing buildings before the demolition can actually take place. Joe just gave us a little update on that. Joe, you want to tell the folks in TV land?
It's going well. We got last section over here. We're going to sever that, and then we're going to start demoing from out there this way. This building here is the first piece that's going to go.
So we're on the east end, if you will. The Duff Avenue is right, as I point, that's Duff. So we will take this building down, moving west. And ultimately, the spacing of the columns was the fatal flaw on this building. It would not accommodate what we needed to have happen in the new emergency department to allow for optimal layout and structure in the emergency department. So it had to come down. In its place, we'll put up a new two-story building. It'll have modern column spacing. It'll fit what we need on the emergency department layout.